gravitational anomaly continues to intensify. Locating the source is imperative.
Stay frosty. We know there's Xenos. God knows what else Cynthia had.
And that alien equipment. Who knows what it does? Be careful.
Movement! Closing fast! Here, Doc.
It could be, I mean, with that structure. I have no idea.
Whoever built this, they sure as hell hate straight fucking lines. Gross.
Burst of 511 kilo electron volt gamma rays from within the gravitic anomaly.
Sounds like something just turned on.
Somebody take the gear.
We need a map of this place. These halls loop all over. Top. What is... you have any visual?
is an instrumentality across the room.
Clear the box first.
I will try to acquire a facility layout. Hit only the controls I specify.
Fire team, set up a pro.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Analyzing output. Stand by.
That's interesting. They don't need to be. It may be an aesthetic choice.
Patching up. Aid kit's here.
visual before... gone.
I saw no evidence of xenomorph physiology.
Well, hate to get lost in here. You'd never find your way out.
There is an unusual power signature nearby, similar to emissions within the anomaly. Might you set up a scanner? The structure on the ceiling. Over the scanner.
Later! We got company!
Biological energy capacitor. A living battery.
We're near the end.
Farthest left, center right, center top. Stand by. Recording the output.
University department would take months to do that.
The map seems to label the section ahead Basket of the Heavenly Traveler.
We must be missing some context. Can I see?
Thank you.
Looks like a control center.
No, careful. That's an anthropomorphic assumption.
I got you. Grabbing ammo. Patching up. Eight kits here.
Eight kits here. Grabbing ammo.
Get eyes on this. I got you. Rearming. Aid kits here.
LiDAR sweep of the presumed control center.
That'll rile our friends in the walls. Be ready. You got Xenos all over. Closing!
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
You're good. They're gone. Patch up and reload.
I believe I have deciphered the controls. Try farthest left, lower right bottom.
Damn wall's moving.
That's a ship. Right?
It is the source of the gravitational distortions.
Cynthia's Acid Zero. That's where we're headed, Fireteam.
We haven't forgotten about all that missing pathogen, right?